Ladies and gentlemen, we bring to the Sunshine Shack a very heavy brother. Many people know him by the name of Microphone Mike. But those of us who know him well call him Michael Troy 9. Give it up, give it up.
Down syndrome, shout out to the Freestyle Fellowship, ACLO, Self Jupiter Peace, the First Brigade, Jay Sumbi, Lord Create, Reality Born, O'Clock Need I One, and the rest of the Good Life Amalgamation. 5 o'clock follies corresponding with thieves, in the nets of a thousand bells, arouse and hells, and carousels and parallels, or wears well of the risque and burlesque, masquerade, mask at a minute and minute on, ask them and they retort, or make a rebuttal, read a report in the State of the Union, or take a communion, or make a reunion with God. Odd as it looks, books are lurking within the nooks and crannies and crevices of incredible edifices and books and the president's residence. We have the evidence, and it's evident that this was a robot and so was a first lady, and a whole lot of soul sold to the devil. On the level, the government isn't a necessary evil, but an accessory and brutalities of the mercenaries of a modern day Sodom and Gomorrah, the horror of the 5 o'clock follies. It's a morning of briefing, perpetrating and thieving, cause a morning of griefing. 5 o'clock follies, good golly molly, ollie, ollie, oop, the monopoly up for studying truth. Learn about chapter 322 and a counterintelligence program. Blam! Colonialism, damn, my homies in prison, shucks. I would like to butt the lame duck. I'm not a millionaire, but there is still a bit of nigga inside of me that don't give a fuck. Fuck you, F-U-C-K-Y-O-U. Fuck Bush, fuck Will, and the whole Republican crew, and the Democratic and the automatic had it with red, white, and blue. And do's and don'ts, I'm breaking all the rules of Jason and the Mule. Tell me, screw face, what the fuck you gonna do? My knife slits a cave clown, I begin a rhyme. While the sun is fading fast upon the sliced up men, I gash and as I swing, I make incision in the wintertime, and I get a rhyme, and you know that I'm the herbal poetical rhyme of the prose. It's a burden to pick up a throne for rose. Gotta roll my punches, go my hunches, and then I suppose I'll be enlightened and frightened. At least Spider-Man with a mic in his hand is biting. But I'm writing, then I take a step forward, I believe, and I start fighting. And I tighten my grip and that pressure upon my oppressor. And if he ain't breathing, I'm tired of leaving this world for another, but soon I'll be smothered. Throw my life in the line, I'll risk it all for my peace of mind. Peace of mind, the kind of find when a rhyme is aligned, a whisper secret, a fly like an eagle to happy hunting grounds. Homeward bound, a perfect spot where that's this found when you settle down while the metropolitan breeze is blow. Somebody in the Capitol has a nervous breakdown. Oh, my aching head, show everybody on TV, the president when he stubbed the toe. So many other things happening that the African needs to be aware of. The 5 a.m. flow, yo, urge your action material, write a letter to Amnesty International. Animal species threatened by these 5 o'clock follies. Equal system in danger by these 5 o'clock follies. Apartheid policies discussed in 5 o'clock follies. Chief Daryl Gates is also down with the follies. 5 o'clock follies. 5 o'clock follies. Episode over episode, every episode, every teepee-toe, to vote, to go, blow, hit the road, jack the jackal, a tackle and shackle, smack the spackle in a road, a blue-eyed pa'ala mode, while I behold, bestow my humble abode, unfold, I'm rumbling bold, I'm told.